My grandma would literally never open presents. She'd get gifts at family Christmas, and she'd just smile and set them to the side. And at the end of the day, Dad would load her in his car with the accumulated boxes. My 14th or 15th stepmom got her this really nice charm bracelet from Pandora, and Grandma never even took off the bow. People would ask her why, and she'd just say she liked the possibilities. Well, possibility didn't cost me 40 bucks at Spencer's Gifts. So I hand her my stuff unwrapped. Nobody knew how bad it really was till she went to sell her house, and Dad found this entire room just crammed full of presents. It was my little sister who finally convinced her to open them. She said, "Grandma, if you don't open these presents, we're going to kill you." So Grandma opened the presents. And guess what? It was all expired food and ancient garbage. A popcorn maker and a Palm Pilot? What the fuck? I don't know the lesson here, really. But I think she's enjoying the love the lamp I got her.